And there we are, we conclude the build video of the 212-inch Dayton Audio dual voice coil subwoofers. These are rated at 700 watts RMS each, and that amplifier is supposed to deliver 1565 watts. I know I'll get a lot of comments about this box being a sealed enclosure as opposed to a ported enclosure. However, I've gone with a sealed enclosure purely due to the fact that these subwoofers already deliver ample volume, and I really listen to a lot of rock music and music like that with similar bass lines where I actually would rather have a nice sounding box one that rather than one that just gets extremely loud. It's completely unnecessary. I won't even push the limits of these in my car, I can almost guarantee it. But currently, as it stands right now, I don't have the equipment to get it in the car, so you're not going to be able to see this kicking in the car. However, that will definitely be the next video you see on my channel. I'll link down in the video description though for you guys if you want to go and quickly check it out. I did recently power these subwoofers with a Pro Audio amplifier in my car, but with that being said, video will be coming very soon. I'll also add that to the description when it comes out of these in the car and the permanent install. Currently, I just don't have the equipment to get it perfectly in the car yet. But if you guys have enjoyed this video, make sure you chuck a like on it. Tell me what your thoughts are on the box down below. I must say this is probably my favorite box I've built so far. It's probably come out to the nicest standard. It has a 38mm front baffle with internal bracing through the box, and the entire box is made out of ply and wood glue. This is just a very, very solid box. Very happy with how it turned out. The recessed woofers look perfect and just overall very happy. I've been forced to mount the amp onto the top of the box. However, it's so well braced, I don't have an issue in the world worrying about vibrations. And it's also got some vibration dampening feet, as you can see below it there. So again, chuck a like on the video if you like what you've seen. Comment down below what your opinion is on the box. And with that being said, subscribe to my channel because I make videos like this all the time. And if you want to see more like it, there's plenty on my channel. So this will be getting demoed in the car very, very soon. I hope you guys have enjoyed. I'll see you guys in my next video, and I hope you enjoyed this one.